Brad at Precision here. Today we're talking about sewer gas. This is an example of your sewer vent on top of your house. What you want to do in the wintertime is make sure that this is kept free and clear of frost and snow. If this happens to freeze shut, you could get sewer gas in your house. If you're not comfortable going on your roof, call us at Precision. We're always there to help.